Hey guys, so today I created this green eyeshadow look with the Morphe 25L palette. So if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. I want to play with green eyeshadow today, so that's what we're going to do. I already primed my eye with concealer, but I have no foundation or concealer around my eye just because I don't want to get green fallout everywhere and have to deal with that. So I'll do foundation after my eyeshadow. I'm going to take the shade Thrive on a Sigma E25, and I'm going to put that in my crease. I just watched Raw Beauty Christie's video with the new yellow ColourPop palette, the Honey, and now I'm feeling inspired by like green and yellow eyeshadows, so that's what I want to do. If you'd want to see tutorials with that Honey palette, let me know. I haven't bought it yet, but if you guys want me to use it, I will. Now I'm going to take a little bit of Sunlight on the same brush, and I'm going to go a little bit higher in my crease with this shade. Now I'm going to pick up Nature on a Sigma E30, and I'm going to place that on the outer corner of my eye. Ooh, this shade's really bright. And once I place that color down, I'm going to go back to my E25 and blend. I think this green is so pretty, I kind of want to put it all over my lid. So I'm just going to take it on my finger. What a fun color. It like almost looks neon, doesn't it? That's so fun. Now I'm going to take Liberation on my finger and let's put that in the center of my lid. This shade has a green reflect in it, so I think it'll look awesome with this look. Okay, so I just kind of focused that on the center of my lid. I'm gonna go do my foundation and concealer off camera now. Now I'm gonna take Nature on my E30, and that's gonna go along my lower lash line. How can I help you? Oh, you purry, kitty. Oh yeah. You very happy? Sorry if you can hear purring, my cat is on my lap now, she needed loves. Now I'm gonna take my E25 with nothing else on it and just kind of blend on my lower lash line. I think I wanna take a little bit of Parade on my E30 and I wanna put that on the outer part of my lower lash line. This shade has more of a blue undertone to it. I'm gonna add a little bit out here as well on my top lid. I think this look needs a wing, so I'm gonna take the Benefit Roller Liner. All right, kitty, I'm doing a wing, don't bump me. I also wanna do a black waterline, so I'm gonna take the ColourPop Gel Eyeliner in Swerve. Then I'm taking the tip of my E30 and I'm just really lightly smudging that out. I'm gonna take that Liberation shade on my finger and go in my inner corner. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. Okay, so for lashes, I use these Eye Envy Iconic Lashes in the style 12. I think these are actually really, really pretty. And here's the final look. I really like how this turned out, and I feel like it's a pretty easy way to wear green eyeshadow. I think by pairing a black wing and some black on the lower lash line, it helps kind of calm down the intensity of the green, you know what I mean? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.